Helega, now today, are we talking about Mace Windu's Republic fighter tank set? Now guys, before we get into this, will you please subscribe to my channel? There's 12.8% of you guys that are not subscribed to my channel, and it'd be amazing if you guys did that. So, I'd like it if you guys did that. Go subscribe to my channel, go down there, comment and like on this video, and I hope you guys enjoy today's video. So, now I've been done talking about this set because it's been out for a long time, and I haven't done my own thoughts on it, and that's what I'm going to do it today for you guys now. Now, the box is a nice massive big box, and I love the orange box art with the Ahsoka trooper on the left hand corner of the box, and I love the way the texture. I'm not entirely sure where the background is. I don't know, where do you guys think that background is? Say guys what that background is in down in the comments down below. And for the figures we get, I think it's two or three droids, and we get Mace Windu himself, and we also get the three purple clone troopers. So obviously we get the Firefist versions, two versions, and also an airborne trooper. Now those are so cool, Mace Windu's things. I love it. It's an awesome thing. Also, we didn't see much of Mace Windu's stormtroopers or most of his clones. We didn't see Mace Windu's clones, and also Mace Windu looks very nice. I like his arm printing. You can use it for Obi-Wan Kenobi and all the others who also have arm printing. So that's amazing. He looks amazing in his Clone Wars look. And for the play functions, this is a nice tank. The tank build is amazing. I like the build. Yes, a lot of people, other users say that it's a little bit fiddly on some parts of the front, a little bit bulky out, and I love it. I know that's your guys' own opinions on it, but in my own opinion, I love it. I love this set. I love the detailing. I love the shooting functions with the shooting spring-loaded missiles, shooting functions, and then at the back you can open up the back to fit a clone trooper lying down underneath, and also you can put a clone trooper on the top in the front part of the tank, as well as in the front as well, where there's an open part area where you can put a clone trooper there as well. And it's a nice build. I've heard that it's quite a big bigish build as well, and it looks very sturdy to me, and yeah, I definitely like it. So I thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and check out my previous video of me talking about my May 1st sets, as well as May the 4th video. And I thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to follow Wars Meg, Wars Coffee, Stacey Arber on YouTube, Icobrx on YouTube, LH on TikTok, and Republic Studs, Boba Talks, Matt the BrickWiz, and all those guys. They are amazing. And also don't forget to check out Stars Bricks and Figs as well. He's also an amazing guy who's just almost finished his Kashyyyk Jedi Fallen Order mock. So go check him out. He's also amazing on that. And yeah, and may the force be with you guys always. Bye bye, guys.